morning students. Today we will discuss coexterior angles. Definition of the coexterior angle is pair of exterior angles on the same side of the transversal are called coexterior angle. Means coexterior angle means they are exterior angle and they are available or they are present or they lie on the same side of the transversal are called coexterior angle. So these I will explain with the help of these two figures. Figure number 1. In figure number 1, line T is the transversal of line L1 and line L2 and 8 angles are formed. Angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, angle 4, angle 5, angle 6, angle 7 and angle 8. Out of these 8 angles, angle 1, angle 2, angle 7 and angle 8 are exterior angles. Now we have to identify coexterior angle. Coexterior angle means what? They are exterior angle and they lie on same side of the transversal. See in this figure, this is the transversal line T. It is this one side and this side it is a second side. So first, this side exterior angle is what? Angle 1 and angle 8. So first pair of coexterior angle is angle 1 and angle 8. So angle 1 and angle 8 are coexterior angle because they are exterior angle and they lie on the same side of the transversal. See, this is the transversal. This is its first side. So this side, angle 1 and angle 8 are available and they are exterior angle and they lie on the same side of the transversal. Now this side, same side of the transversal, exterior angles are angle 2 and angle 7. So second pair is angle 2 and angle 7. So angle 2 and angle 7 are also coexterior angle because they are exterior angle and they also lie on the same side of the transversal. See, this is the transversal, this is its same side. So angle 2 and angle 7 are available on same side of the transversal. So angle 2 and angle 7 is also second pair of coexterior angle. Now figure number 2. See, this is the figure 2. Here line T is the transversal of line L1 and line L2 and 8 angles are formed. Angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D, angle E, angle F, angle G and angle H. And out of these all angles, angle A, angle B, angle G and angle H are exterior angles. Now we have to identify coexterior angle. According to definition of the coexterior angle, they are exterior angle and they lie or they present on same side of the transversal. See here, this is the transversal, it is its one side and this side it is its second side. So this side of the transversal, same side of the transversal, exterior angle are angle A and angle H. So first pair is angle A and angle H. So see, angle A and angle H are coexterior angle because they are exterior angle and they lie on the same side of the transversal. This is the transversal, so this side is same side. So angle A and angle H are exterior and they lie on the same side of the transversal. Now this side of the transversal exterior angle are what? Angle B and angle G. So second pair is angle B and angle G, both are coexterior angle because they are exterior angle and they lie or they present or they are available on the same side of the transversal. So second pair of coexterior angle is angle B and angle G. So this is the normal explanation of coexterior angle. Coexterior angle are exterior angle and they lie on the same side of the transversal. I hope you understand this.